also gain pints. I don't know if I like this thing. I'm getting rid of that. I'm just kind of down. Looking for the Skeleton King.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Anyway, the former King Leoric, driven insane.
You said that your grandsire was King Leoric's chancellor. Tell me of him.
Not much to tell. I lived with my father in Caldeum at the time. We heard that my grandfather stayed in Tristram until the end, trying to save lives. Don't know if he succeeded, but there it is. When the Skeleton King fell, my grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown.
You should be proud.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Leveling. entirely consequential on the exterior.
Not enough fury.
Demons have been known to devour their own young when no other nourishment is available. Their offspring, the imps, sometimes manage to flee and band together with other demon spawn. They rove in vicious packs, ready to descend upon the unwary traveler and rip his body to shreds with their tiny needle-sharp teeth.
I gained new strength.
Probably know we have a keep right method we use.
Thank you. must not be the crypt that holds the crown. The search continues.
I need fury. Grant me strength. fury.
Die!
I am on the right path. The crown must be near.
fury.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Not ready yet. More fury. I need to go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms. What are you doing here? Your wife's body is barely cold.
I buried her, and now there's work to be done.
There is no weakness in mourning, Blacksmith. When I was a pup, a cowardly warrior of Westmarch shot my father from safety within Bastion's Keep. I held my grief inside as I pulled myself up the keep's wall and screamed at the cur as I choked the life from him. Those who make themselves hard make themselves brittle. You are no good to me, Broken.
I don't want to talk about my wife. Dead is dead and gone is gone. Do you want work done or not?
Leoric's crown has been reforged.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the fallen star.
Old Kathos, guide my hand!
Gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakarum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakarum in a way no paladin ever was.
I need fury.
It is Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die. When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Maintain your incantations.
Ave Magistros. Ave Registras. Ave Iodastas. Ave...
Your magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I am here to find out.
This way. There are my weapons.
He's free!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jon'Dah. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jon'Dah. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. So we fight today.
More fury.
The ancients smile on me.
Thank you.
a little earlier.
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
The ancients have blessed me. Enough fury.
Crown. Let's side passages.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
momentarily.